Perfect Sight Without Glasses by ophthalmologist William H. Bates. I bought this copy at an antique store. Sometimes you can get it on Amazon if you see it. Buy it. It's a gem. It's the original 1920 book. An Antique, The Origin of Natural Eyesight Improvement by the eye doctor that discovered it. Get a free Natural Eyesight Improvement lesson right there. Get through here, I'll show you a few pages without giving the whole book away. This is one thing I like about buying antiques on Amazon. You never know what you're going to get. Although I bought this at an antique store, there's some on Amazon that are signed by Dr. Bates' wife and assistant for many years in his clinic in New York City. This one, it looks like this book was owned by optometrist Harold Peppard, who was trained to be a natural eyesight improvement Bates method teacher by ophthalmologist Bates. This is one of the first eye doctors, ophthalmologists, that considered that the outer eye muscles can affect the clarity of vision. This is the original title of the book. My camera will work. There we go. Okay. $10 back then. Now some of these go for like $200 depending on the condition. There's a famous verse from the book. I'll just go through here, show you a few pages. There we go. Shows how relaxation improves the eyesight. How to use your eyes, your vision, correct, relaxed. Dr. Bates teaches you how to do that so you can become free of eyeglasses. Lady. Let's see what else we got here. How to see fine print, clear, all kinds of goodies in here. How improving your memory improves the vision. And I'll let you read the rest on Amazon Look Inside. I think there's a couple of book dealers that sell this in this antique form. People sell this red one. They also have a green. And if you search, you'll find a green with a nice embroidered border. That's another print edition they have. Okie doke, that's all for today.